Hai, selamat petang semua. Selamat malam. It's me, Jeff Ignacio, the owner of this channel. Suka hati pelanggan. Thank you very much for the support. Terima kasih kerana anda terus support channel ini. Pada malam ini, saya ingin teruskan reaction sebelum saya tidur. Dan saya sangat happy semalam. Kenapa? Sebab saya tidur 9 jam. 9 jam. And it is not easy to actually at my age to mendapatkan tidur yang begitu panjang. Dan saya bersyukur kerana semalam saya ada peluang tidur lebih awal dan saya bangun dalam pukul 6.45 macam tu. So you sendiri kira lah 9 jam tu dari pukul berapa saya tidur. Saya punya matematik pun dah ke laut dah sekarang ni. Alright. So pada malam ni saya nak react performance ni. Saya bila saya buka YouTube, saya suka tau macam benda pertama yang saya nampak tu, saya akan cuba react ya, ataupun kalau ada request then I will look for it. So pada malam ini saya nak react Wow bila Siti Nurhaliza tarik suara lagu Zena Zaid. So I'm not sure which lagu. Shout out to Bunga Bawang. Yeah, click like as usual. Yeah, I don't have reason to give thumbs down. Yeah, so Siti Nurhaliza tarik suara lagu Ziana Zain. So sama-sama kita dengarkan sekarang. Not sure lagu apa ya. Which event? I mean, what event is this? Sorry, but lagu Ziana Zain. Oh. Oh, okay. Senja dan Merah, right? Awi dengan Ziana Zain, ya? Oh, okay. Saya ingatkan dia macam performance yang full lah, kan? Yelah. What can I say? Senja dan Merah is an iconic song between Ziana Zain and also Awi. Yeah, I grew up with this song and I know bagaimana kekuatan suara untuk menyanyikan lagu Senja dan Merah ini. Yeah, and for me, Siti Nurhaliza something that I adore Siti Nurhaliza is the way she preserve her voice. Yeah. Kita melihat banyak penyanyi yang dulu hebat menyanyi, tiba-tiba sekarang ni dah macam tak mampu sehebatnya macam tu. You know? Disebabkan mungkin di zaman muda mereka saya bukannya expert pasal suara ya. This is just me stating my opinion. Mungkin zaman mereka muda dulu mereka terlalu menggunakan suara, mereka tak berapa nak jaga ataupun mereka tak tahu macam mana nak menjaga ataupun tak ada siapa yang nasihatkan mereka, oh jangan push suara ni macam ni sangat. Jangan guna ni, jangan guna tu, nanti suara akan terkesan macam tu, you know. So the thing that I like about Siti Nurhaliza is she is able to preserve her voice after like 26 years of singing. Still, the quality is awesome. Of course, during her younger days, suara dia ni lebih, dia tajam, dia lah taklah sebulat yang macam sekarang ni. You know, even though to be honest with you, I prefer suara Siti Nurhaliza yang dulu lah. I'm not saying now is not good. It's good. It's super super good. It's just that maybe dia dah kedengaran tak sama dengan macam dulu. Dia lebih weight, dia lebih bulat dan dia lebih how to say that? I can't explain. But for me dulu dan sekarang tu memang for me it's good. Yeah, memang excellent. walaupun saya meminati suara beliau yang masa beliau muda dululah, tapi you know as we grow older for sure kita tak boleh kita tak boleh macam suara yang sama, kedengaran yang sama ya. We will go through different stages or pace in life. Macam penyanyi lah. Yeah. So, yeah, Siti Nurhaliza, walaupun for me, I'm not sure what key is she singing that song. But for me, it's high. But dia tak kedengaran tinggi mungkin sebabkan Siti Nurhaliza punya suara ni dia round. You know, dia tidak tajam, you know. Dia round. Bukan macam suara Ziana Zain kan. We will know it's high because of her voice yang, how to say this, I cuma boleh kata tajam, macam itulah lebih kurang ya. And yeah, that's about it. I thought it's going to be a full performance. That's why when the title Bila Siti Nurhaliza Tarik Suara Lagu Ziana Zain, of like which song, but it happens to be like ada satu lagu tu yang lagu lama kan, and then followed by Senja dan Merah. I like what I'm hearing, and I think I've heard of her singing this song with her family members, dengan Abang Ayi, yeah, dengan Abang dia, yeah. Alright, that's it what I can say about her voice, and a legend, definitely a legend. Thank you very much for watching my reaction. Till then, take care, stay safe. #KitaJagaKita. Bye bye.